Another example, not as scary, but like I recall speaking to someone about they hated their job. And I said, mm-hmm. So why don't you get another job? And I wasn't coaching. I was just talking with the person, just talking. I said, so why don't you look for another job? Well, I can't look for another job. Why can't you look for another job? Oh, well, I got kids. Well, I'm not clear why you can't look for another job. Oh, well, my current job, I have benefits and, you know, I got kids to take care of and I got bills. And I'm in my head going, well, didn't you have bills and have kids before you got this job?
Before?
And I actually asked that question. And she said, well, yeah. I mean, my husband, what makes you think you can't find a job? So, like, it's just this idea of people are afraid to make a decision.